Hi everyone, welcome to a new video. Today we're going to fix the error which says timeout when you are importing a database. So to do things quickly, we just have to create a new database. I want to create a new database, then I try to see if I can import some tables there. So I'm gonna say database, then I'll create a database data. So once we see the error, I want to fix us to fix it. Data B error, whatever, I'm gonna call it that. Then we say create. Once we create that, so you can see this is a data B we have, and we go to import. While importing, we click there, we get this file, so we say import, we say go. So let's wait for the error to come. It's gonna come, just be patient with me. After when it comes, then we're gonna fix it. Just wait. Might take time, but it's gonna work. Just be patient. The error is simple to fix, but I want to show you how it looks like, and I'm sure it looks like yours. Then we fix it, then we are done with that. Yeah, guys, let's be patient. Be patient, guys, we're going to be done soon. It's gonna soon time out, then we do what we fix the error. Once the time is up, then it's gonna show the error. But you are free to do what? To forward the video and see where we fixed and how we fixed it. Yeah. Guys, let's be patient a bit. Guys, let's wait, let's wait, let's wait. Still busy. It's gonna throw in an error. This is caused by the error, the time which was set in the configuration file, and also how big the file is. If the file is big, it's gonna take a lot of time to upload. So when you upload it, you want to import it. When you're importing it, then when it's too big, it won't give you a chance to do what to pass that time. So when the time like ends, then it's gonna throw in an error. So it will give you some alternatives, but we don't want those. Fix it for good. Yes, guys, this is the error we get. I believe that's the error also you get, but it says time out passed. Script time out passed. If you want to finish import, please resubmit the same file and import will resume. So you don't have to do that, because you don't want to, you might face this next time. So if you wanna fix it temporarily, do what they're telling you here. Like you click here and re-import the same file. But if you wanna fix it here, then you re-import the same file. But if you wanna fix it for good, you just have to go to which one I'm saying, not that one. We just have to go to which one? To your folder, yes. I'm gonna go to folder. Okay. Go to then I'll go to this folder. Then you look for PHPMyAdmin. Wherever you put your PHPMyAdmin, doesn't matter, get it. And go to PHPMyAdmin, look for, is it default? Look for libraries. Then you look for default config. Then you open that file. Yeah, once you open that file, you're gonna look for, I'm gonna show you what to look for. Okay. Okay, why is it not opening? It must open. Let me see if it's opened somewhere else. Let's look. You go to that config default file. You try to open it. Config file, you stop operating. Click to cancel open file. It's giving me some trouble. Okay, it's okay. It's okay. So once it's okay, look for this. This is the file you have to look. This is the same thing we have to look for. The CC execute time limit. So time limit, leave it to zero, put it on zero. You get me? So we set it to zero. Once you set it to zero, then you restart your what? Your local host. And so now it simply means you don't have any time limit. If even if the script is the database is as big as I don't know, so you don't, they're not limiting you now. So you've configured this to make it known to limit you. So you save your file, then you can restart MySQL and also restart everything if you want. Sometimes it's better to restart your computer. So once you're done with this, then you're going to save. As I've saved, then you're gonna do what? Restart your computer. So after then you do put your stuff again, then you do stuff and do import. So I'm not going to re-import that file, but I've showed you how what to do. Guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next video. So you don't have a limit anymore. Yeah, thanks for watching. See you in the next video.